Let's roll back time a little bit. Let's go back to where we had $10,000 in our account and we owed Joe 100 shares of stock. What can go wrong? What if instead of going down, IBM went up to $150 per share, and now you want to exit your position? Well, again, you go to Lisa and say, "Hey, Lisa, do you want to sell me your shares?" She says, "No." Well, Nate is still out there. He's willing to sell. So again, you buy those shares from Nate and you return them to Joe. But this time, it costs you $15,000 because the price has gone up. And remember, you've got only $10,000 in your account. So the net result after all this is said and done is that you're out $5,000. So if you bet wrong when you short a stock and the price goes up, you lose money, and it can be significant. So to recap, we've gone through many of the different aspects of the mechanics of the market. We've shown you how hedge funds exploit the market. We've shown you different order types. And we've shown you especially the details of short selling. We'll see you at the next lesson.